up. We're going to break a sweat. I'm going to keep walking back. I'm going to take a couple quarts up so I can see everybody. Take some breaths through the nose. Inhale. Exhale. Remember, the higher you step, the more intent you can make this thing. We're just starting. We're starting that climb together. Think of this as we're going on a hike. We're going to hike over a mountain, okay? Climbing up the hill. The hill's not that steep right now. We're going to have to do lateral movements. We're going to have to shuffle. We're going to have to do backwards movement. That's why Treadbuilt works so many more muscle groups than a treadmill. Boy, that speaker sounds good. The speaker sounds good. My voice really comes. I just want to make sure. I got that speaker because I can play music out of it. And, you know, I'm kind of like Taylor Swift. I can play guitar out of that and sing, you know. Well, I mean, as in a fitness professional type of guy. I'm the Taylor Swift of fitness professional, aerobics instructor. That's how. Anyhow, so I'm going to count down like an 8, 7, then we'll shuffle right. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So 1, 2, 3, and tap. So we're shuffling right. Okay, we're shuffling right. Check out my shuffle 360. If we're shuffling right, and I say shuffle 360, it's 8 times around the clock. If this is midnight, so it'd be 1 in between 3 o'clock, in between 6 o'clock, in between 9 o'clock, in between, and then we go back to the top. You can shuffle, just pick it up with me. That is shuffle 360, either right or left. We're going to put that in there, and we are going to go to the zipple right after that. Another big breath. Letting the body know we're starting something. We're going to work up a pelvic. Can I tell you something? This aerobic workout, I'm not used to doing it. Just aerobic. Again, using that seat. It does treat the body differently. And everybody's body is different, I know. It gives me a little different high. And it maintains that high throughout the day. It definitely burns some extra adipose tissue. Adipose tissue is just a nice way to say fat. Okay, adipose tissue. So, ready to go. We're going to do shuffle 360. I'll count it down. Shuffle right. We'll take it around one time. Go back to the whip. Then we'll add the zipple. So, 8, 7, 6. Get ready. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. So, 1, 2, 3. In between. See if you can come back to the center. Come back to center. 4 more, then we'll whip for 8. Right. 2, 3. Whip right here. Let's go. 8. Do it again. 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. 1, 2. Take bigger ones if you need to. 3, 4 more, and then we're going to zipple right. Remember, zipple. 2, 3, zipple right, right here. So 1, 2, 3, 1, 2, 3, right, left, right, left, left, right, left, right, right, left, yeah. We'll add arms here a little bit. So we just added the zipple on. The bangers are stepping up on the step. Keep doing the zipple. This is a banger. You can pick that banger up with me next time you zipple around. Pick that banger up with me next time you zipple around. Right there. So when I say banger right, it's just stepping up on the step with your right foot. You can banger tap, you can banger knee, or you can banger kick. Okay? Let's just banger knee right now. Here's what I like about the bangers. Here's what I want you to do with your arms and your torso. I want you to contract your abs. Think about here. Think about the little, see the little twist movement. We're just not using those arms and some kind of like a normal walk. We're actually shoulder blades back, twisting, and being aware of your abdominals. Okay, so I'll count these out. Like up, there's 1. Up, there's 2. Get ready to whip. Up, there's 3. Whip right here. Go. So we'll add all those together. Whip. The shuffle 360. The zipple. The bangers. And then we'll add the treadmill to that, okay? Remember, tread is walk in a specified way. And during Treadbuilt, I know I'm speaking to the choir here, so I feel like I'm repeating myself a lot when I'm talking to my regular members, but it's about finding that specified way in which you walk with confidence, with shoulder blades back, with chin off the chest, with ear lined up, with shoulder lined up, with hips, with your with energy. I mean, let's do it with authority. Get those knees up a little higher, maybe. I mean, I did. I was practicing it, and I was like trying to get my legs parallel, and that takes a lot of energy to stay with that 120 beat cadence we're on. I'm gonna count these out for eight. Come on. Okay, so I don't know if you noticed, but we are whipping left right now. So think about it. 1, 2, 3, 4. So we're going to shuffle left, 360 after eight. Ready? 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. So, see if you can take it back. In between, 6 o'clock, right here, four more. In between, 1, 2, 3, and down. 1, 2, ready for simple. Simple left, right here. So left one leans right there. Simple left. Now, we're gonna zip up. When we zip left, we're gonna pinch at each end of the pyramid. Say you're making a pyramid, you're going to the center, and then back to the corners. Pinch at the corners. Pinch at the corners, yeah. So we'll add the upper body on the zip up. Okay, four more, there's one. And then we'll bigger left, that'd be the right knee up. Bigger left, right here. And really twist it out. Good job. Stay here for a second. All right, again, I want you to focus on the techniques. I want to get repetitive, maybe a little more repetitive today, so you can really focus on. I mean, I'm really contracting obliques, abs, and my shoulder blades are back. Chin's off the chest. Nice job, Steve. Yeah. Nice job, Sarah. I like it. Four more, and then we are going to tread left. There's two, three. Tread left. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Add that knee at the tread. Okay, so let's cover some ground. Let's see if we can see how much of that 11.4 inches. 11 feet 4 inches. You can cover it, but still stay in your court. Your 8x8 treadmill course. Shoulder blades back when you're back up. Abs tight. Yeah, let's add that. Add that knee. Add that knee. Right. I'll tell you what, add the kick. Add the kick. I like that. Kick the toe right there. I count these out as in 1, 2, 3. All right. Okay, and when I say Richter, a high pull, Richter high pull would be this. Put your hands in there, which takes more energy to kick if you just hold it up there. But let's touch the toe with that kick, with a pull. You know what? No. Knee, add the knee. Just add the knee and do the pull. I don't like the pull when you kick. Pull here. Abs, shoulders, blades back on the way back. High and tight as far as you can. Four more. One, and then we're going to whip left. Do it again. 2, 3. Whip left. Right here. 8, 7, 6, 5. Ready? 4, 3, 2. Snuffle. 360. Let's go. 1, 2, 3. Step. Make a big one. Step. Use that whole court. Use that whole court. Four more. And then we'll zip a left. One more. Zip a left with the pull. That's a different transition. We'll double up the pull. So we'll pull in the middle too. Job, Carol. Nice job, Carol. Yeah. You got it. 4. And then tread left. We're gonna add the Baker side. 2 more. 3. Tread left. Here, right here. Pull. And back. Pull. Double time pull. Double time high pull. High pull. High pull. Yeah. Good stuff. Now, let's talk about the side. Usually we'll go Baker side right from here. We're going to go Baker side left and face the garage door. Baker side left and face the garage door after four more. Big arms, abs tight. There's one. two, three, make a side left, pull up. So it's just this right here. Yeah. Now check this out. Watch this. One, two, three, one, one, two, three, two, one, two, three, three, one, two, three, four. So I'm back here with you. I'm back here with you. What we're gonna do is we're gonna make your side step, double time it, but we're gonna go keep going around the horn, so to speak, around the clock, okay? Let's try it. I'm gonna count it out. This is up, down one, up, down two, two more, three, around the clock, 360. There's one, there's two, there's three, keep going, there's four. Wider and lower with your butt. One, two, three, again around. Let's go. Come on, down low. One, widen your feet. There's two. Ready for make your side left. Three, make your side left. Right here. So pull it right here then, back in the corner. Does that make sense? Does that make sense? Way out, way out, way out, way out, way out. Big high pull, and then we're gonna go shuffle around two times. And we're gonna get your feet wide, shoulder blades back, and butt low on these, okay? Get ready. Oh yeah, you're right here. That's fine. There's one. Ready for Baker 362. I call this Baker 363. Baker 360. Let's go. One, two, three, and one. One, two, three, two. One, two, three, three. One, two, three, four more. One, two, three. There's one. Two. Get ready to whip left. Right here. Okay, that's just experimental. Baker 360. I'm not sure how much I like that. I'm not sure how much I like that, but we're gonna go with it. Eight, seven, six, five. Just shuffle. Four, three, two, left. Let's go. Four more, and then we're gonna zipple once. Last one. Zipple once. Right here. Shuffle right. Shuffle right. I'll cue you faster. I'll cue you faster next time. It's okay though. If you, that's the thing. If you just keep the beat, you can pick up with my, you can pick up when I don't cue you quick enough. My fault. Four more, and then we're going to 360 right. There's two. Three. 360 right. Let's go. So midnight. In between. 3 o'clock. In between. 6 o'clock. Four more, and then zip all right. Three, two, zip a right, right here. Hold, double time. Hold, let's go. Four more zip a right, bigger with a kick. One, after three more. Two, finger right, kick out right here. So, kick, touch, kick, touch. Straighten that leg as much as you can up. Get it, how high can you get that leg? Extra. Wow. Four times. Twist that torso. Twist that torso. Punch it out. One, two, three, four. Four. Kick. Four. Touch. Don't touch. Four more. One. Two. Get ready to tread. Three. Tread right. Right here. Let's go. Tread. And pull. Double time it up. I mean, back up. Take some steps backwards. It really is great. I know I say it a lot. It's great for your brain to walk backwards. It's great for your Achilles tendon. It strengthens muscles around your knee, the back of your knee there, that usually don't get hit when you're doing it. Okay. When you're just walking forward. Stay here. Abs. Chest up all the way back. Chin up. Milk it, make it look cool. Four more, then Baker side right. Two, three, Baker side right. Let's go, so it's right here. Let's face it here. So get that Baker side right. Let's start working over to the left side of your core. Left side of your core. Pinch it back. Nice job. You ready to pick it up a notch? You ready to pick it up a notch? Big inhale right now. Wide stance. Abs tight. We just want you to get that awareness of not only your inner and outer thighs, because you're working adductors and abductors here, but I want you to be aware of pinching the shoulder blades back, doing it faster. Four more, and then we'll double time high pull. One to the right. two, three, double time. High pull, let's go. One, and then we have bigger shuffle. Two, that's my favorite. Three, let's go four more. Reach higher. There's one, two, three, bigger shuffle. Let's go. One, two, three. One, two, three. Look at this tap right here. Keep the feet apart when you tap. One, two, three. One, two, close. Tap. Keep them together. Don't bring them together. If you don't want, you don't want this, Coach Baker would get mad. He'd say, keep your feet wide. How are you supposed to balance? Keep your butt low. Four more. And then we're going to do a pop. Left punch. I'll count them out. Pops. Left punch. Four more. There's one. Sorry. I have to have it. Three, one, two, three, four. Punch. Right here. Pops punch. Shoulder blades back. Twist that torso down. Twist in that torso. Good job. Yeah, get out. Okay, we needed that. We needed that. Oh, oh, oh. Take it up high. Take it up high. Stretch out the legs. Pop, punch it up high. High pop. High pop, punch. Eight more. And then we're going to rebound. Six. I'll come like this. Five. Get ready. Four. Three. We'll go to the right end. Two. One. Right here. Okay. Rebounding, you can walk in place. You can not get the impact and do this. If you don't want the impact, I'm not even leaving the floor. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three, two, keep going. We do an XT jab. Once I hit one, we'll bounce one more time, and we'll do an XT jab for eight, and then we'll whip it out left. From the top, okay? Nice job. Core tight, shoulder blades back, chin up the chest. Slight bend in the knees, soft knees. Hit the balls of the feet. Hit the balls of the feet. And the heels are coming down. A little bit, coming down. Soft. Light as a feather, light as a feather. I'm gonna come out. Ready? Eight, seven, six, get ready. Five, you need a low impact. Four, three, two, one, let's go. Low impact XT if you want. High impact, of course. Eight more, then whip right. Two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Let's go. Eight, seven, six, five, four, three. Stop the 362. And one. Midnight first and right. There's one. Two. Back up. Three. Step forward. Back up. Four more. And then zip more right. Three, two, zip more right, right here. Pull, double, pull all four, all three places. The bottom corners of the pyramid and the top. Nice job. One, wow. I feel my calves after that. Four more. One, then we'll tread right. Two, three, tread right. Make your high push. Watch this. Push right here. Come back to here. When you bring your arms back here, pinch your shoulder blades back. Chin off the chest. Push it up. How high can you get your knee, which keep your torso in perfect posture. So push up, not back. Right here. Good job. Oh, yes. I like it. Four more. There's one. Two. We're going to double time. Three. Double time with the arm. Right here. Push, push, pushing it up. The difference between the push and the pull is when we put the knee up right here, our arms will be down. So hands will be down. So, oh, this is good stuff. Let's look at our heart right now. Four more, then we'll do Baker. Side right. There's two. Three, Baker side right. Let's go. So right one. Pull it out. Switch it up. Working that rank. Four more. There's one. Go to the left side. Two. Three. Double time. High pull. There's one. Two. Good job. Two. That's three. Viper shuffle. Come on. Try this. It doesn't do anything, but people think you're working hard. 8 more. Come on. 8. 7. 6. 5. Get ready for pops. Punch left. 4. 3. 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Punch high. Let's go. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Punch low. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Punch high. Last 8, 7, 6, 5. Ready to rebound. 4, 3. Listen to me. 2 and 1. Let's get 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Stay here. Ready for XTTX. Nice job, everyone. Doing the jump rope. Jumping rope. And have to tight. Shoulder blades are back. Don't just stay on the balls of those feet. Drop those heels down a little bit. Remember, rebound. You can go here. You can go here. You can go there. 8 more than the next ejects. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Oh, yeah. Up. Well, maybe an inch wider with the legs. Straighten those arms out a little more. Yeah. More wind packs. It's good stuff. I'll count them out. 8, 7, get ready to whip left. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, and 1. Let's go. 8, 7, from the top. 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. Shuffle up. Let's go. Midnight. In between. Let's add some pulls. Let's get that upper body into it. Last one. Let's go around again. Pull it up. 1. Big step. And back. 2. 3. 4 more. Then zip left. There's 1. 2. 3. Zip left. Let's go. Save the pull. The pull pad good. Get right into that. Again, the arm movements aren't nothing fancy. It's a low pull. It's a high pull pretty much. We'll add some punches in. Like if I was Richard Simmons, he'd probably be going like this right now. And that's not me. This isn't me. You know what I'm saying? Okay. That's okay though. He's my inspiration. 4. Get ready to tread right. 3. Tread left. Tread left. Tread left. Push. Push. Double up. Double up. We'll get there. Push. So when that knee goes up, push it out. Push it out. Normal walk with a kick. Kick. So really, exaggerate those arms like those people on Main Street do that I made fun of for years because they've been walking real fast, but they were passing runners. I don't make fun of them anymore. You know those people. 1, 2, 3. I'm one of them, 2. Cover some ground. Big kick. How about straighten the knee out, straighten the leg out, flex the foot towards the face. Feel the hamstring a little more. Keep the core tight. Pin shoulder blades back right here as you're walking. Stay here. 3. Yeah. 4 more and then take your side left. 1. So we're going to hit that left right here. 2 more. With a pull. Take your side left. Let's go. 4. Go to the right. 3. Work your way over. 2. High pull. Double time. 1. 2. 3. Make yourself pull. Punch right now. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 8 more than 8 jumps. 6, 5, 4. Get ready to rebound. 3, 2, rebound right here. 7, 6, 5. Ready for dash. 4, 3, 2, 1. Here. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3. Stay here. See how it says walk on the board? Walk on the board. There's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 7 circles. We're going to walk with 128 beat cadence counterclockwise at 8, 7, get ready, 6, 5, does this make sense? 4, 3, 2, and 1. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Don't touch those boxes. Don't cut the corners. We got a problem. Okay, so take a wider step. How far can you take that step? Because look, I can take it down and just walk like this. I cover 2 feet. Passive care, yeah, yeah. Stay. Passive feet. I'm looking at the master. So feel free to feel. Yeah, here. If you see, yeah, it's okay if somebody passes you. That's okay if somebody passes you. Like, give them a, kind of give them a gently put your forearm on their shoulder blade to give them a good push. Yeah, yeah. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. Find your, go back to your cords. Go back to your cords. That's another practice. That. I want to try that out. That's fun. That was fun. We'll take it from the top. Whippling right. Whipping right. Nice work. Again, I keep trying to spot. I hope this is fun for you. If it's not, it's good for you. It really is. Again. We're going to take our heart rates right after we're done here. Ready? I'll count it down from 8. We'll pull with the snuffle 360 right. We'll stay with that pull with the bears. We're going to push with the tread. We're going to bake a shuffle. We're going to cover some ground. The more ground you cover, the higher intense it is. The more ground you cover, and the higher your step-ups. Actually, we're going to, let's go left. Let's go left. So 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Let's go. Let's pull, pull. In between. 9 o'clock, big steps, in between, 6 o'clock, in between, 3 o'clock, one more, take it around again, take it around high pull, so back up to the top, high pull, 9 o'clock, in between, 6, back to the middle, in between, back to the middle, 2 more, ready to zipple left, zipple left, right here, so you just add that pull, and zipple it out. 4 more. There's 1. Get ready to tread left. 2, 3. Tread left. Let's go. High pulls. Let's high pull. Double out the pulls. Let's. Okay. Stay. Big inhale. Expand those lungs. Right now. Through the nose. Expand those lungs. Yes, he's the best. Yes, air breathe. Nice job there, mate. Yeah. Carrot face. Come on, big arms, big arms. Strong arms. Let's get those shoulders. Let's get those shoulders hurt.
They already hurt? Yeah.
4 more. 4 more, then baker side left. 1, 2, 3, baker side left. Right here, low pull. Wait, see how I got out of my court a little bit? 4 more, work it to right, work it right. There's 1. There's 2. High pull, double time. 3, 1 more. Let's go. Yeah, 4. 3, come on. 2, make yourself. 1 more. 2, 1 more. 3, 4, lower the button top. We're going to do 8 more. 8, 7, 6, 5. Get ready. Pop, punch, right. 4, 3, 2, 1. 2, 3, 4, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2. High punch, then rebound. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 7, last one, rebound, 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, XT tag, 2, and 1, let's go, 7, 6, six, five, four, three, two, eight, more, then walk around. Eight, seven, six, five, right, four, three, two, one, let's go. One, two, three, four. One, two, three, four. One, two, three. You have it. You have it. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Okay. Find where you're at right now. I'm going to count 32 counts out. I'm just curious. Can we get around at 32 count steps? Let's try it right here. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. One, two, three, four, five, six, 7, 28, 29, 30, 31, 32. I just came up short. A little short. I just want to see if you get around. Okay, one more time around. Find your course. That might be fun with all the chains, huh? And 50 people in here. You know? Oh, yeah. I'll work on that. What's that? Are you related to Rain Man? Okay. I'm just kidding. Oh, okay. We will. I'm just kidding about Rain Man. But like, I just thought you were one that's been passed online or their day's not. You know what I'm saying? How many steps did you do today, Susan? 3,722 steps. Okay, then, do you get it, Rain Man? Or no? No? Okay. Again, I'm learning a lot. I hope you got a good workout in. It's different than XT Fitness. My heart rate gets up to 165, 170, and then it comes back down and goes back up, and it comes back down. Where this, I'm at a, let's do a 10 second. If you want, you don't have to, you might have to fitness. I'll tell you when to go for a 10 second heart rate. You can find it. 5, 3, 2, 1. So my heart rate right now is almost 130. Almost 130. If I took that cadence up, which I will, if we just took that cadence to 135, 136, when we did that, guaranteed my heart would have been 1. What about yours? What was yours at? Did you take it? 140? Yeah. Would you know? You wouldn't switch? You don't have to. You know? What? Okay, good. Nice. That's why I don't use that technology. I just do this and mine didn't have to switch. But one day it isn't going to stop. Okay. Let's just take it down. Big inhale. Shoulder blades back. You should have that nice, even buzz. When you drive home today, you should feel refreshed, revived. A little more, I know this makes me more mentally stable, emotionally stable. And I know that my heart and my tendons and muscles and my ankles and my knees were just knocked and hit in every different direction. Posture's good. Can't wait to tread through Walmart parking lot with confidence. We're Kroger. Where do you shop since you've been to Finland? Meyer? Walmart. Yeah. Tell you what, Walmart's improving. I used to be anti-Walmart, but they're down in section. This Walmart's nice. This is nice, yes. Okay. She's doing the top, so you know.